Starting tomorrow, most people heading into a classroom in Wilkes-Barre, courtroom rather, in Wilkes-Barre, will need to turn off and lock up their cell phones.
The new measure comes as people continue to ignore signs and rules in the Luzerne County Courthouse. NewsWatch 16's Chelsea Stube shows us how this plan will work.
Starting April 4th, when you walk into the Luzerne County Courthouse in Wilkes-Barre, for some going through security, you're going to need to do more than just place your cell phone in one of these bins to be scanned. According to a new court order from President Judge Michael Vogue, you're going to have to lock the phone up.
Phones go off in court numerous times a day. And then we also had a problem with people recording. And we have an order on the doors in our courtrooms that you can't record any proceedings, but no one looks at the door. They walk in with their phone and they think they can record the proceedings, both audio and visually.
Vogue says the courts are too busy to deal with the nuisance of cell phones.
Monday, I had 160 cases Monday. For me to basically take phones off people in a courtroom when I have that many people in the courtroom, it becomes a problem.
The solution? Locking phones in these bags or pouches. If you are coming to the courthouse for business outside of a courtroom, you are free to have your cell phone with you.
This rule will not apply to everybody going inside a courtroom. For example, members of the media like myself will not be required to put a cell phone in a bag.
Law enforcement will not be required. Lawyers will not be required. It's just basically people coming to court as participants or watching court proceedings.
Jurors are excluded too. A full list of exemptions is on WNEP.com. This is how it will work. When people enter the courthouse, they will be asked where they are going. If the answer is to a courtroom and they don't meet one of the exemptions, they will need to turn their cell phone off and put it in one of these bags that locks magnetically.
And there's a pin that goes into the other side and you lock it. And at that point, you can't open it. It cannot be opened.
When leaving the courthouse, you will be able to unlock it at security and return the bag. Judge Vogue says the county has ordered 450 of these bags for daily use. Next year, the county will have signal blocking bags, so even if a phone is kept on before it is placed in the bag, it will not disrupt court. Chelsea Stroob, NewsWatch 16, Luzerne County.